Bree was ready to change her looks.
Medical procedures to date.
The usual electrolysis, 3 years of hormone therapy, and a facial feminization surgery.
And ready to change her life.
After my operation, I will be a woman.
But the one thing no one can change is the past.
I got a phone call last night. It claimed to be Stanley's son.
No third person.
My son.
Me, Toby Wilkins.
Jesus the Reformer?
That's one of these churches that sends missionaries out.
No, I'm from the Church of the Potential Father.
Thank you for bailing me out.
Well, got a flight to Los Angeles first thing in the morning.
Maybe I'll see you out there.
Free ride, free food, free motel rooms.
I promise to take him to Los Angeles.
Dude, this is great.
Wish you would stop calling me dude. Eat your vegetables. You might want to use a fork. Just an idea.
The Weinstein Company and IFC Films present.
Get in here before the neighbors see you.
I thought you said your parents were dead.
Wishful thinking.
Your mother and I both love you.
But we don't respect you.
A story of two people and the one secret that has kept them apart for 17 years.
She is not my mother. She's not even a real woman.
Just because a person doesn't go around blabbing her entire biological history doesn't make her a liar.
Hey, look.
You boys go ahead.
Come on.
Hey, babe, let's stay out tonight.
Toby. Toby.
Are you a boy or a girl?
I can't handle this. Rebel.
Felicity Huffman.
There's things about her she's not telling you.
Every woman has a right to a little mystery.
Oh! Transamerica.
It's mezcal. I don't put hair on your chest.
Hey, hope not.